Hello everyone, this is Hieromania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Currently in Chapter 3, Kol and Galenholm. Previously, Davilas learned how to make magic weapons and armor, the Aurora Blade, Hela's Hammers, Magic Shield, and Magic Armor, as well as Magic Cannons. He also upgraded the baths to the Hela Hot Baths. Residents can now use magical weapons, and they will need them for the upcoming battle. Hey, Barbella. Let me guess, more monsters. Indeed not. More than ready. The battle begins. Phase 1. Some Frostburns. Easily dispatched with magical weapons. Phase 1. And now we have Hawkmen. Phase 1 complete. For Phase 2, we begin with more Hawkmen. And the leader, a large Hunter Mech. So long, Hunter Mech. And we claim victory. 3 medicinal herbs. Alrighty. Victory. Yep, they've been taught. Is that a problem? Yeah, sure. Why not, Maxie? Will do. Certainly not, my friend. Hey there, Baird. Poor Baird. rooms of their own, huh? I see. Hey, Cecile. Oh, for sure. A little sad, huh? Hey, Burly. Okay. Sure thing, Burly. Hey, Glutimus. Tasty, huh? Yep. Next up, to talk to Barbella. Something off? Interesting observation. Take out the Magmalice, huh? All right, Barbella. Okay, then. Let's go, Barb. Yeah. Oh, dear. Yep. Or not so final. Sure thing, Barb. Now then, through the blue teleportal, to take on the Magmalice. Oh, hey! Now we have to go there. So long, giant flaming hand. Was that it? That seemed a bit too easy if you ask me. Sorry, Hammerhoods. Well then, back to the base. Everyone together. And our friend Baird had a suggestion about this room. Maybe a pot? Hey, Barbella. Or did we? Yeah, probably not. Galileo's old laboratory, huh? Sure thing, Barb. Quest complete, we earn a Seed of Life. Thank you, Barbella. Ah, that I know. It is quite a pain. What's up, Glutimus? Probably. Bodybuilding. Right. Very well, Glutie. Glutimus has a blueprint. Davilas learned how to make a bar counter. I'll build it. Will do, my friend. Everybody out. Glutimus's blueprint. Starting with Earth. A pretty common starting point. Jail door here. A cell door. The brick barbecue. And a chest. Wooden stools. Saloon door, lantern. Some more wood, probably. Saloon door. Got a barbecue kitchen again. Let's see, lantern, beer counter, rather bar counter, beer barrel. One lantern. Then bar counter and beer barrel. One bar counter. A beer barrel. And a lantern, as well as a meat feast. One meat feast somewhere. Ah, there we are. And that completes Glutamus's blueprint. And it becomes a bodybuilder's bar. Bodybuilder's bar. Very nice. Still gotta build up the town, though. Now then, how about stone cladding? Plenty of stone wall. So we can make a lot of stone cladding. How about we move these down a little bit? Bug off, ghost. That is better. Now then, time for stone cladding. Let's see. Got another portrait. Got a butch bedroom for the girls. And there we go. The town reaches level 4. Alrighty, Glutimus. The base is now level 4. And we've made his one-of-a-kind bar. Hey, Glutie. Oh, well, thank you. His ultimate weapon, huh? Ooh. All right, Clutimus. Sure thing. Quest complete. We get 5 sardines on a stick. Thank you, Clutimus. And what a surprise! Another monster battle coming up! We will take care of it next time. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.